Hello friends, my name is Sharan and you watching my channel Home to Life. Friends, I'm going to tell you a story of the trusty troll. Let's start. It was summer. The day was very hot. A troll was very thirsty. He looked for water everywhere, here and there, but he could not find any water. And last, he saw a pot and very little water in it, but he could not leave the water. Then he got an idea. He picked up the stones and dropped them into the pot. One by one, the water came off the troll in the water and flew away happily. Moral of the story is, we should use our common sense. Bye friend. Tiny like, share, subscribe my channel. Bye bye.